But the more you adopt, the better a person you will be. The less you know, you will begin to think Islam is a fanatic religion that's full of extremism, and Islam is a religion that teaches you that anyone who's not you is an infidel, and they are meant to be slaughtered, and they're meant... All that is ignorance. It is lack of knowledge. It is people who are seizing the ignorance of the masses regarding their own faith to con them that this is what it is. You're going to paradise, everyone's going to hell. So why send them to hell right now by making their life difficult? Let them live their lives here. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us goodness. To the degree that if there is a non-Muslim, we cannot say whilst they are alive that we are better than them, because who knows their end and our end? We might end up a person who is sacrilegious, whereas they might come up with the best form of spirituality. They might enter the fold of submission and be better people than myself and yourselves.